Japan into Day 7 of the Games neck-to-neck with Samoa and Cook Islands in the Open Mixed Division. PNG kicked off their campaign on a high note, thrashing Kiribati in Day 5 of their first round-robin match. In Day 6, PNG continued their crusade with a win over Tonga. Then it was a rematch of the finals when PNG faced Samoa. Samoa held off any opportunities in the first half by PNG. Both teams heading out of the first half on a 2-2 scoreline. Samoa supplemented the draw with 5 more points to take the lead from PNG in the second half. PNG then responded, sending captain Oari Sarufa for 3 more touchdowns to close the margin, 6 points to Samoa on 7. In the dying second, Samuel Vaitu set Eugene Eka to equalize, closing the match 7 points all. PNG will face Cook Islands in their final round-robin match before heading into the semi-finals and finals today.